how to make candy cane bath salts. Energize and uplift spirits with homemade candy cane bath salts, a fun and inexpensive gift to make that's perfect for holiday giving. You will need 2 bowls, Epsom salts, peppermint essential oil, kitchen mixing tools, glycerin, red food coloring, a funnel, a glass jar, a ribbon, a candy cane, and a tag. Optional, 2 resealable plastic bags. Step 1. Put 1/2 cup of Epsom salts into each of 2 separate bowls. Use resealable plastic bags for mixing ingredients for less mess. Step 2. Put 2 drops of peppermint oil and 2 drops of glycerin into each bowl, stirring to distribute them evenly through the Epsom salts. Step 3. Add 2 drops of red food coloring into 1 of the bowls and then stir until the color is uniform. Step 4. Use a funnel to alternate layers of red and white salts in a glass jar to make a candy cane effect, tapping the jar to settle the material and filling the jar to the top. Tilt the jar as you add salts to create diagonal candy cane stripes. Step 5. Tie a ribbon around the jar of bath salts and add a candy cane in place of a bow. Step 6. Make a tag instructing the user to add 2 to 3 tablespoons of the mixture to bath water and to look forward to enjoying a stimulating holiday-style hydro experience. Did you know? During Shakespeare's time, Epsom, England was the site of one of the earliest discoveries of magnesium sulfate, known today as Epsom salts.